Actor Imran Khan's wife Avantika Malik got discharged from the hospital yesterday afternoon after she was blessed with a baby girl on the 10th of June. Check out the first pictures of Imran Khan and Avantika Malik's daughter. The couple was seen taking their little bundle of joy back home. Imran Khan and Avantika looked elated as they posed for the shutterbugs with their baby. Like a perfect doting daddy, Imran Khan tenderly carried his daughter who was wrapped in a pink baby wrap. It was indeed a moment of awe. They were accompanied by Avantika's mom, Vandana Malik. Imran is currently on paternity leave and will return to work next month. He last appeared in Gori Tere Pyar Mein and voiced the character Blue in the Hindi version of Rio 2. We wish the proud parents a hearty congratulations. Like this video, write in your wishes, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.